Hello. Welcome to Arts and Crafts at MIT. My name is Brian Chan. I'm an origami folder. Today I'm going to teach you how to fold the MIT logo using origami. If you go to MIT, you already know about our logo. But if you don't, here it is. It's called Mens et Manus, which in Latin means mind and hand. Well, let me show you the different parts of the logo. On the right, you have a scholar who's reading his book. He represents the more theoretical side of engineering. And on the left, you have a blacksmith who's holding his hammer. He represents the hands-on, or more practical side of MIT engineers. There are several reasons why you might like to use origami to make your sculpture. Number one, you might not have scissors. Number two, clay can be really, really messy. Number three, you might just like the challenge. So here's the crease pattern that I designed for the MIT logo.
Feel free to bring your own crease pattern if you like.
Why don't we get started and fold this thing? First, you grab your sheet of paper. So I'm going to teach you how to fold this origami in three easy steps. Step one, fold along the creases of the crease pattern. I like to start by folding along the diagonal. It's important to get every crease as precise as possible. I think this table is a little too small. I'm going to go to the conference room. They have a bigger table. Step two, once you've finished making all those creases, fold along those creases. Once you've folded along all those creases, you have what's known as the base. It has the basic structure of your final sculpture. Step 3. Shape the base so that it looks like the MIT logo. Thank you. There you have it, folding the MIT logo in 3 easy steps. Thanks for watching Arts and Crafts at MIT. See you next time.